that's one of the trades today, 820.
One of the trades today, 20?
Okay. And I saw that, so.
So, go for your race today.
I know that, just want to stay out with that lead back as long as possible, because they're from the prelims that they seen the surge pretty early in the race, like after the mile mark, and I knew that they're in a league of their own right now, and that they just didn't run my race. I'm trying to just run a personal best, and just getting here was a great accomplishment, and that just won a PR. Yeah.
So I just kind of went like in the first mile, so I wanted to go a little faster in the first mile. And I knew Zach and I, we were talking about it. We're going to work together. If I surge past him, he follow me and try to surge past me. And so that kind of happened. And it really helped push me through. Because I kind of knew a guy that, like, okay, I can stay with him. He's helping me. So I just worked. And it was a good race because last time I raced Zach, I was way back. In the pack, so it was kind of a nice way to end the season.